Look here.
Well done.
Thank you.
Firstly, you know, I would like to say that we are very grateful and thankful to the Salvador Panchayat and to Rohan sir and to Sandeep sir for basically facilitating and allowing this partnership to happen. We had the option of building something new from scratch, but we knew that there were so many grounds within Goa that already were there, but they could be upgraded and we could use them rather than build something new. And the first team that was willing to work with us was the Salvador Panchayat and Rohan sir, and we are very grateful to actually, you know, have this in collaboration with the local body and them rather than build something new behind fences. So firstly, we're very grateful for that. Our dream is that players that are not only in FC Goa play for FC Goa, but basically any Goan kid who is wanting to play football should have the ability to play for FC Goa one day. And that is why we have also taken up the ownership of mentoring and helping the Porvorim, like sporting club the Porvorim, to basically create a feeder model where hopefully more kids from this area, from Porvorim and the surrounding areas, can come and eventually hopefully be part of FC Goa and, like Glan, one day also make it to the national team. You know, so that is our dream. That is what we are hoping. That is why we are here. And thank you, sir, for making this possible. And yeah,
Salvador de Mon ground is a part of the Salvador de Mon ground facilities which we have created, multi-purpose facilities which we have created for the people of Porvorim and surrounding areas. FC Goa kade, it was a pride, it was a moment of pride for all of us when we signed, Salvador de Mon village panchayat signed with FC Goa in terms of having their facilities, they putting their facilities here. आणि ते जेव्हा हंगा येऊन फॅसिलिटीज तयार करू शकता सोडतले त्यांना आमकां एक दिसले की ग्राउंड वॉज नॉट कंप्लीट इन ऑल एस्पेक्ट्स नॉ नायदर वॉज द क्वालिटी ऑफ द ग्राउंड टू दॅट एस्पेक्ट विच वॉज रिक्वायर्ड इन टर्म्स ऑफ इंटरनॅशनल स्टँडर्ड्स. आम्ही पहिले गव्हर्नमेंट एजन्सीकडे उलवून झाले, बट जी एस आय डी सी वॉज नॉट एबल टू कंप्लीट इन द वे इट निडेड टू. ताज्या खातीर मागीर आम्ही अक्षयाकडे उलयले, वॉज हूज हूज द सी ओ ऑफ एफ सी गोवा. And it was a delightful moment for us to having shaken hands with him in terms of getting these facilities of FC Goa, which we say is a pride of Goans, to this particular place in Porvorim constituencies. As Tani, Tancha Zababdarin, they have invested in this particular ground. And there was another ground which we had added across, because we wanted, other than what they use as facilities, we wanted people, local people also to utilize the facilities for cricket and for football. ताज्या खातीर ग्राउंडाची साईज मोठी जाय आशिल्ली. ते ग्राउंड डेव्हलप करता असताना प्रॉपर ड्रेनेजीस घाल, बाकीचे इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर जाय, जे जी एस आय डी सीन सुरुवात खंय मिस आउट केल्ली, वॉट एवर दे हॅड केप्ट इनकम्प्लीट, डॅट वर्क वॉज कंप्लिटेड बाय एफ सी गोवा अँड दे टूक इट ऑन देम, सो दॅट टुडे द फॅसिलिटीज वॉट यू कॅन सी ओवर हियर आर मल्टीपर्पज फॅसिलिटीज फॉर द स्पोर्ट्स ऑफ फॉर प्लेईंग क्रिकेट अँड फॉर प्लेईंग फुटबॉल. आयच्यान जुलय एक तारखेच्यान आम्ही ही फॅसिलिटीज आर ओपन टू द पीपल ऑफ पोरवोरीम कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी. तातून तांणी ऑलरेडी लास्ट अबाउट 8-10 days बॅक दे हॅव टायड अप विथ अ क्लब, स्पोर्टिंग क्लब दी पोरवोरीम, वेर दे वील बी मेंटरिंग द स्मॉल चिल्ड्रन, 10 वर्सांचे, 12 वर्सांचे, 14 वर्सांचे, 18 वर्सांचे, वेरियस एज ग्रुप्स वील बी मेंटर्ड सो दॅट दे बिकम गुड प्लेयर्स, दे कॅन मेक देअर करियर आउट ऑफ फुटबॉल अँड मे बी इफ गुड इनफ द टॅलेंट इज देअर देन आय थिंक दे कॅन दे हॅव अ प्लॅटफॉर्म ऑफ एफ सी गोवा टू शोकेस देअर टॅलेंट. वॉट एवर लॉजिस्टिक सपोर्ट इज देअर, वॉट एवर सपोर्ट टू दीस क्लब इज देअर इज ऑल्सो गिवन बाय एफ सी गोवा. आणि ताजे आज आम्ही फुडें इनॉग्रल प्रोग्राम दोरिल्लो आसा, पूण ह्या ग्राउंडाचे इम्पॉर्टंट आसा की आमच्या भुरग्यांक पोरवोरच्या ग्राउंड सदांच ताज्या खातीर जो वाद चालू आशिल्लो दॅट डेफिनेटली हॅज टेकन सम टायम बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड फॉर दॅट ग्राउंड टू कंप्लीट, बट टुडे वी आर व्हेरी हॅपी टू अनाउन्स दॅट these particular facilities are immediately opened for the people of Porvorim and surrounding areas, where prominently Panaji Frank, Salvador Dimun and Sukur Panchayats, che burge hanga yon khepa aplo talent dakopak tanga ek platform meitlo. Ground has been state of art and world class, and taja khatir I would thank Akshay and the team FC Goa, who has been instrumental in giving us these facilities today. As they get their players up and taking the name of Goa high, we expect that the players from Porvorim get groomed and they leave a certain level, so that today impressions ki the Goenkar footballer and football is in the blood of Goans is a known statement. As football again is a state sport, taja khatir aaj ami je ye shuruaat kelli asa, tatun multipurpose facilities for cricket and football are opened for the people of Porvorim. आणि त्यांनी सल्वादोर दिमून पंचायतीकडे त्रातान येऊन त्यांचे केन्ना जाय ते क्रिकेट आणि फुटबॉल खेळपाचे पळोवपाचे, पण एफ सी गोवाक जो टायअप केला तातून ते एफ सी गोवा आपले फॅसिलिटीज हांगा वापरतले आणि लोकल्सांक किती जाय ताज्यो फॅसिलिटीज आज कंप्लीट जाल्ले आसा.
थँक्यू.